Alright, you two. What are we doing today? We're putting the new clutch in. Got the new discs. These are brand new compared to the old ones. You can see how these ones were burnt right off, gouged right out. These are like $370 a piece. You're just installing these to make it quite tight. Just like that. Then this piece will go on. And using brake clean stuff gets all the grease off really good. And I think this was done already, but no sense, no harm in doing it again. Now this. Now, do we have a mark on here? I guess it didn't matter. Oh, this is going to be the top anyway. And this will just spin on. This is my first attempt at putting it on, and we're putting it on the exact same way we took it off. That part there. Now this part. Slide back on somehow. Like that. Bottom. Yeah. Just like that. If this grease nipple was at the top or bottom. These pins hook up here. Now, get the pins in. Where are the big pins for? Oh, that's for that part. Mama's coming. One. So why is that like that? Okay, that's wrong. We have to take it apart. We'll be right back after these messages. So we got it all on now. I got the pins in. It was kind of hard there because one was taken off the wrong way, but we got it all back on. You can see the new clutch disc in there. Two new ones, and then I put in a different center plate. And we tested it. The only problem I have is this little button is kind of got rusted from the rain, which I should have had it inside. And it's supposed to lock this tightening gear in, and I can't get it out. So I don't really want to take it all back to out, get that out. So I'm going to try running it, see if it'll shake it loose. Fire it up. Well, we'll take it over there. I just don't want to get a bunch of straw or whatever is going to come out beside the shop. Told ya. Why didn't you rev it up? Why are you trying to do it at idle? Wow. That combine's plugged up. Just burnt off that clutch there a little bit. Okay, we're gonna have to try and unplug that. So, we found out why this combine was slipping the clutch so bad. It's because it's plugged. Pulled out big wet. Right here, this stuff was soaking wet and green, and I cut myself on there. That piece there is as sharp as a razor, that shiny piece there, right here, it's like a razor, and that clutch stinks again, eh? Do you think if I turn that back, it'll be better? Yep. Right. Grab the old slug wrench again. Put the slug wrench on here, and that's how you turn the machine manually. Is that the right way?
Yeah.
Well, it's easy to do now. Couldn't even budget before. I wasn't running this combine, so I don't know what happened. More? Come on. I should check on this side. Well, this side don't look too bad. I think it's mainly the other side. It got hard again. There's a slug right there, eh? I bet you that's the one that's causing all the problems. Well, I'll try and turn it some more. Now we're gonna prime it. That's how you unplug it. Oh, that's fixed. Thanks for watching.